Good morning. Thank you for joining me again. We're going to talk about being humble today and what does that really mean. So let's go to 1 Peter, see what he has to say. 1 Peter 5, 6, and 7. Therefore, humble yourselves under the mighty hand of God, that he may exalt you in due time, casting all your care upon him, for he cares for you. Well, humble means not to be proud, not to be haughty, not to be arrogant, just to be cool. The mighty hand of God. Nothing, and I mean nothing, is impossible with God. He can take our lives and turn them around. He can do things we can't even dream of that we could accomplish. And how does he do that? He exalts us, like the scripture says. And that means to raise in rank, power or character, to elevate by praise. If we get on the God train, he will do marvelous things in our life. And God works on his timetable. We think we need it now. Well, God is always working around us for circumstances to navigate our life. That's just how it works. It's his timing that is important. So patience is important as well as humility. Casting all our cares upon him. We need to present all our worries, our anxieties, and our problems to God. See, there's somebody texting me right now for advice. If we can do this, if we can let it go, it gets it out of our wheelhouse. And with him, he knows all the circumstances of everything in our life, stuff we don't know. And he will guide us through this very treacherous thing called life. That's a word for today. Gypsy Carnes signing off.